Oh shit. Damn. Hey, what's poppin', YouTube world, and welcome to C-Bear Reacts. Hope you guys are having a wonderful, glorious, fantastic day. Your boy C-Bear is back with another requested reaction video. So today's reaction video, I'm going to be reacting to Pablo Vidar, Sue Crime. So I ain't wasting more time. Original video link will be down in the description below, so you guys can check it out for yourselves. So let's go ahead and get into this video. Here we go. So y'all have been requesting this one a lot, so I'm gonna go ahead and check it out. This is Pablo Vidar, Su Crime, which means in English, your crime. That's the translation I got for this one, and the subtitles will be included in this video so you guys can understand what I'm saying. I know you guys have been asking for subtitles a lot lately in my past reaction videos. Just understand it's an extremely long process adding subtitles to a video, so hopefully you guys can understand that and be a little bit more patient with me. I highly appreciate it. And with all that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and get into this video. Pablo Vidar, Su Crime official music video. Let's go. All right, Pablo, let's play. Let me turn it up a little bit. Where are some sirens? Somebody's in trouble. Oh shit, he got a whip. Get it, Pablo. Work it. Come on. Okay. Pablo's looking like a Barbie. Barbie Vidar. What is... He's got some pretty teeth. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, shit. Damn. I felt that one, too. She smacked the hell out of that guy. Damn, Pablo is abusive. He's got a very strong vibrato. He can definitely sing. Oh, hey. What's up? Wow. And I would probably say that Pablo looks really good in this video. There he goes with that whip again. He's ready to punish somebody. Yeah, he definitely has a very strong high register. Very solid. Okay, with the auto-tune. He can dance his ass off. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Yeah, you better work it, Pablo. You better work it. Come on now. Give it to me. You better tame. You can tame me with your vocals and your whip, Pablo Vidar. I'm just saying. He can. Whoopsh. Pablo. Whoopsh. Whoopsh. Okay. He looks. Y'all, he looks really good in this video. I'm not gonna lie. I am proud to say that. I don't care what anybody says or what anybody has to say about me saying that. Pablo Vidar, he can definitely sing. I'm really curious to see what he sounds like a cappella. I think he would kill it a cappella. And just for the record, disclaimer, I'm not a vocal coach, so don't expect any expertise coming from me when I'm talking about the vocals and stuff like that. I'm just giving my own thoughts and opinions about the song and things of that nature. But Pablo Vidar, he can definitely sing his ass off. His high register is insane. He's got some some chops. He has a very solid high register, a very solid vibrato, and I definitely heard that in this song. He can sing his ass off and he can dance his ass off as well. I mean, he just finds ways to show his ass in thongs and all that nature. And yeah, I saw your ass, Pablo. I saw it. It was all up in my face. But Pablo Vizar was looking good in this video. I'm not gonna lie. You know, I'm proud to say that. Just saying. And that was my reaction to that video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys go. Please enjoy the rest of your day. And like I said, with the request, drop them down below in the comment section. Thank you guys so much. Peace.